Developing now, in DeKalb County, a minor is facing charges after police say he hit and killed a man who confronted him about doing donuts in a parking lot. This happened last Wednesday in the Sprouts parking lot on La Vista Road. Officers say a young driver was doing donuts when 31-year-old James Fierstein confronted him. The driver tried to leave the area, but he hit and killed that man as he tried to get away. We're told the suspect is now facing vehicular homicide, reckless driving, and hit and run charges.